Today I replaced an SSE board on a York rooftop unit, and I'm going to show you how to do a relearn. This is the new board installed. Go to relearn, hit enter, scroll down to control, enter, network, enter, scroll down to relearn. Relearn, enter. Now you're going to switch the false to true. Hit enter, confirm. You may reset the board. If you hit enter, now. Great, it went to false. That means it relearned successfully. And you just go back out to your main menu. That's it. Easy peasy.